Are you worrying? Are you worrying a lot right now about what's happening in the economy and the world? I have one question for you about worry. What good does worry do? Does it make you feel better? Is it making you feel better about yourself, about what's happening? Or does it make you feel worse? Worry does one thing only. It makes you feel worse about your current situation. It doesn't change a single thing. All it does is make you feel like garbage because you're worrying. It can actually create massive health problems for you too because you're always worrying about things. And I understand that it's easy to say don't worry when things are small and there's not real big problems happening. When there's life-changing global problems happening, it's easy to worry. But the same fact holds true. What good does it do? It doesn't do any good to worry. The only thing you can actually do is to try to find a way to not worry and take steps to focus on the positive things that are coming out of this. Focus on what life can be for you. Remember, worry does nothing for you. It doesn't even help you cope with the situation. It just makes you feel worse about it. So do your best to stop worrying. I know it's easy to say that and not so easy to do. Hey, I struggle with it too. I'm not perfect at this, but I can tell you something. I try to tell myself one thing that we learned during the time when our son was actually in the hospital. And we said, don't worry until you have to worry. And we'll know when to worry. And every time we started to worry, we'd remind each other of that one sentence. Don't worry until you have to worry. And we'll know when to worry. And that put our lives back in perspective. We found the things that we could control. And that was how we reacted to the scared situation that was happening around us. So right now in a time when you really want to worry, my advice is, do your best to stop worrying. Don't worry until you have to worry. And you'll know when to worry. And focus on what can actually happen to you and all the good things that can happen in your life. Focus on abundance. Focus on spending time with your family. Find things you can do that'll make your life better now, not things that make your life worse. Don't worry. Don't worry until you have to worry.